Just 1 month out from the start of the Rugby World Cup, and the All Blacks have kept off home preparations. They've held an open training session in Hawke's Bay, attracting thousands. Although it's two players who didn't train who caught some attention. Andrew Savills in Napier.
Working hard in the sunshine on a Napier morning. The World Cup just around the corner, so when you see two stars sidelined, there's pangs of concern.
Look, Sam had a bit of a gastro thing yesterday, so I'm not sure where that came from. And Bodie's just, he's had a bit of treatment on his Achilles, like we rested him last weekend.
It's something you'll have to manage through the tournament as well, apart from other guys?
Yeah, look, I think so. Not to any great extent, but enough that we're going to have to make some smart decisions, particularly around trainings.
This player's relieved to have survived the final pre-cup run. Luke Jacobson made it to Japan in 2019, only to come home before the start with concussion issues.
Had a few lingering things going into it, 2019, so I feel good in that sense.
Completely fine now.
Yeah, body feels good. Wait.
Today's two-hour open training session at McLean Park was in front of a huge weekday crowd. The All Blacks looked fast and sharp in stunning weather.
Wanted to leave this camp having a clear idea of the critical few things that we know we've got to get right.
Has it sunk in yet? You're going to a World Cup for New Zealand?
No, I've always loved the All Blacks growing up, and then, a little kid in Fiji, I didn't really think I would actually achieve that.
The fact that you've got so many people that turned up today, 3,500 at least, here just to get a little bit of piece of the All Blacks, just goes to show how much it means to them.
Can I be on the knees, please?
We've had 5-6 weeks, and then the whole emotion of being here, and it's been pretty big. So it's go away and 8 days to replenish the energy levels at home.
Yeah, very blessed to go and do this. It's part of the All Blacks and part of who we are. So
yeah, we'll leave you alone. Go for it.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
The team now disperses for a week. The next time the 33 will gather is just before jumping on two separate flights to London. The countdown is on. Andrew Saville, One News.